If you would like to know more about Lord Shri Krishna, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon.
Matter is given form by the soul. When the soul leaves the body, for example, let's start from the pregnancy period. When the soul leaves the body, what happens? Does the baby in the womb grow? Stop, right? So the form which has been created inside, well, who's giving the form? Soul. Now that is I've taken a very strong example. Now we take a lighter example. Who's given form to this sofa? A dead man or living man? Living body or dead body? Living body. Living body is living because of the soul. So soul gives form to matter. So what is great? The soul or the body? Soul. The moment the soul leaves the body, what happens to the body? Starts decomposing, right? Its form starts changing. Are you understanding this particular point? That's why Krishna is giving so much importance. Initially, he starts with the soul. Then, another example. I'll not go deeply into it. Simple. Krishna calls this actually. He says, Vasamsi jirnaya yatha vihaya navani grahanati naro parani. That means basically as you remove your old clothes when they are not fit for wearing, in the same way you remove your old body. Old body means which body which you cannot wear. You leave it and take a new body. So he compares it with the clothes. Why does he compare it with clothes? There is a reason behind it. Because clothes mean clothes have your shirt has a form or not? It has a form. Why does it have a form? Because your body is a form. Understood?